Chilling down in Barsby Park, watching a little bit of a salmon run. Just out checking areas, making sure it's remotely safe for our walkabout tomorrow. A little bit of garbage here and there, but seen a couple of salmon so far, but main run hasn't started yet here. Just been the odd one or two every so often. Maybe we'll get lucky and see one. Beautiful spot just to come and sit. Fishy, 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 fishy. Oh, there's one over there. Going the wrong way, buddy. Going the wrong way, man. Supposed to be going up, not down. That's a confused salmon. Probably come try jumping up this way. Gonna start using our YouTube channel again. We go out on patrols and that. Les will be doing his live videos and I'll be shooting for the YouTube channel. Get a different look at things. Trying to juggle so much stuff around, we kind of ignored our YouTube channel for a while. But this video will be going on it. Any other videos I shoot will be going back on it, so that'll be full active again. Anybody that's on our YouTube channel, and if you're not on our Facebook, you probably want to go on our Facebook, because we put a lot more on there than we do on the YouTube, but some things we'll put on YouTube that we won't put on Facebook, so it's good to pay attention to both. I got one more salmon to jump or something, it'd be all right. Seen one going downstream there, but one going up would be kind of cool. Right here's where I have been seeing them jump up though, so. I've seen one jump up there and go up to there. Oh, there's one. Didn't quite make it, got washed right back down. And, oh, that was cool. Bored and want something to do? Come on down here and sit. Alright, see you jump to the next level. Coming up the creek takes a lot out of them, so it takes them a few seconds after every jump before they do it. Well, a few minutes actually. Then sometimes they take the wrong course and they have to take a different route. Hold on, one more jump. Right there, that's what I want to see. It's not looking like I'm gonna see it. Gotta continue walking, I gotta check out a few more sights areas. Make sure they're half decent. Make sure all the campers up there are the same ones that were there before and not causing anybody any grief. Go, go, go! That's a good way to end it. Probably shoot another video or something somewhere. Have a good one.